there's so many crazy ways people try to ski moguls, but the most important thing is that you get to your new downhill ski early and as fast as possible. And you want to put all your weight on it as quickly as possible. So if you come over the top of here, you want to jump about like right in here. You want to be 100% on this ski, balance on it, and you want to jump to the new ski. And you want to do it before you get to the top. So it's all about side to side. How quickly you get from your old downhill ski to your new downhill ski. You really don't need to worry about anything